In today's video, I'm gonna model this simple pavement using only nodes and a few textures. It is a very quick way how to get a pretty good looking pavement. This method can be used to create the wooden floor, the brick walls, or other stuff like this. The pavement texture you can find in the description below. Blender version 2.81a. Let's jump into the video and see how it is done.